day I see the same headlines. Crimes committed in the name of the divine. People committing atrocities in His name. They murder and kidnap with no shame. But did He teach hatred, violence, or bloodshed? No, oh no. He taught us about human brotherhood and against prejudice He firmly stood. He loved children, their hands He'd hold, and taught His followers to respect the old. So would He allow the murder of an innocent child? Oh no.
Thank you.